last time we talked, where I was talking about Slater at 12.
Yes.
Can you talk a bit about that? Not sure about the guy with short arms and all those things.
Yes.
I watch a lot of video, like the guy. I think it's not a concern about is it a tackle or not. I think it's as good as a guard, so you can take it at 12 if it falls on you. Don't trade up for him. But I think it's the equalizer for Watts is the best guy in the NFL with the Rams. Aaron Donald. You put Slater at guard, sign Lindsay or Andrews like a good center, and you really solidify that middle, and you can like get away with like tackle that are not that are prime. I think you should let go Trent William have $25 million in Jacksonville or Cincinnati. It doesn't work like $25 million a year. I don't believe
you don't think Slater's a tackle.
Maybe, but I don't care. It's Quentin Nelson.
I think
it's as good as a guard that you can get, so you can take it at 12. If it's not there, I think it will not be there. I think it will be draft like higher than that.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I think you can draft down for J.C. Horn or Kellen Mond like later, and that's perfect. And I was also talking about the frenzy that will happen with a release guy. And you talk a bit about of that with Bennett and everything that will come loose. And we just see it happen. Like Vannoy will be available. Rudolph is available. I don't say sign this guy. Vannoy with the Niners will be interesting. But we already see it. Guys, we didn't expect that get cuts. That will be madness in a couple of weeks. If you cut Jimmy, you don't sing Trent Williams. Even don't sing Verrett. I mean, the Saints are $61 million over the cap. They will cut. I just broke the number a little bit. If they cut left tackle Armstead, if they cut Emmanuel Sanders, Marshawn Lattimore, Brown, if they cut Murray and Quan Alexander, it's 16, 13, 10, 10, 5, 5. They're still over $61 million.
My God. Wow.
I think left tackle will be available. Guard will be available. Cornerback. I think Marshawn Lattimore and no dead cap space if they cut him. So it's 24, and we may be able to sign him. So I think we have to be patient, lay back, and see what happens. Because a good roster with cap space in this year will be in the incredible position to make it.
But you think Slater is the real deal, and he's a special player the Niners can't pass on at 12?
Yeah.
Slater.
Yeah, because there's three good cornerbacks on this, really good cornerback. There's a Caleb Farley, there's J.C. Horn, and Surtain. I think Farley is good. Surtain is good for sure, but he has a maybe physical issue like Devontae Adams.
Smith.
Yeah. So I think J.C. Horn may fall down, but you don't know of the third who's the best. So if there was really best one cornerback in that draft, it would go the top five.
Yeah.
We're not talking about like having a cornerback falling to 20 if there were like that good. Of course, I don't see it happening. So I think Slater is, if it comes to that, I think maybe Fields is there at 12, but he won't be, or something like that. I think of all I see, it's the best kid, and that's your need.
Well, I'm going to be doing a film breakdown of Rashawn Slater on Tuesday with Jack Hammer. Looking forward to it.